Think not I love him, though I ask for him. 'Tis but a peevish boy. Yet he talks well. But what care I for words? Yet words do well when he that speaks them pleases those that hear. Oh, 'tis a pretty youth. Not very pretty, but sure he's proud. And yet his pride becomes him. He'll make man. The best thing in him is his complexion, and faster than his tongue did make offense, his eye did heal it up. He's not very tall. For his years he's tall. His leg is but so-so. And yet 'tis well. There was a pretty redness in his lip, a little more right for a lusty red than that next. Very seldom in Silvius, had they marked him in parcels as I did, would have gone near to fall in love with him. But for my part, I love him not. Nor hate him not. And yet, I have more cause to hate him than to love him. For what did he do to chide at me? He said mine eyes were black and my hair black and